Here's a podcast.ph quotable statement.
Hi, this is Martin Andonat. I was also a scholar in one of the State Department scholarships in the United States, and I had a classmate who was really moved by you, and he was talking about Tito Tony all the time. And I said, I've met the guy, but I haven't really talked to him in a more sort of deeper sense.
I work with a lot of millennials in their 20s. Mm-hmm. And these are people who will really change the world for the better.
Yes.
Honestly, because of social media. Mm-hmm. And I guess they have seen, you know, the devastation that my own generation has done, you know, to the world. Mm-hmm. You know. So now my goal is for the millennials now to realize that they can build a kinder, fairer, and maybe a safer and a happier world than what they will inherit from us.
You've just listened to a quotable statement from podcast.ph.